In the first vignette, you're going to notice a nurse who's visiting a woman by the name of Mrs. Kitchener. She's doing a home visit for Mrs. Kitchener's care. You'll notice in the vignette that Mrs. Kitchener is suffering from extreme mania, and you'll see the novice nurse struggle with how to maintain control over this home visit. In the second vignette, you'll notice the nurse making the home visit, the more expert or proficient version, is using a lot more advanced skills and more of her confidence to maintain control over this difficult home visit. You'll also notice she makes an important follow-up telephone call after the home visit with Mrs. Kitchener.
Well, it's about goddamn time someone showed the hell up. I don't know what I would have done if there had been a real emergency and I'd been bleeding half to death. You know, you think that after a person calls 6 or 8 or 20 times, you people would kind of get the message that someone needs some help. And I don't mean yesterday. I almost left, you know, because maybe you have all the time in the world, but I've got lots of places to go and all kinds of clients to keep happy. But I guess you don't really care about all that, do you? Well, come on in. Let's get this done as fast as we can. Wow, those are gorgeous earrings you have there. Did you get those as a present from your husband? Can I take a look? God, are those small little diamonds on the ends? My God, they're absolutely gorgeous. Oh,
thank you, they're my birthstone, diamonds. I'm really sorry about being late.
Diamonds? That must mean you're a Taurus. Oh my God, my first husband was a Taurus and there's just no getting through to you Tauruses. Taurus the bull, that's what I always used to tell him because all he ever spouted off was complete bullshit as far as I was concerned. And bossy? You wouldn't believe how bossy he could be. And that's not the half of it. The worst of it is how stubborn Tauruses are. And even if they know they're in the wrong, they just keep digging in their bullheaded little heels and keep picking for a fight. So let's just get one thing perfectly clear. There'll be no Taurus kind of stunts while you're here.